Alrighty. Normally I don't do Saturday streams, but I've got tomorrow off, so I've got the time to do a nice little stream. Then I also forgot to stream yesterday because I wasn't feeling all that great. So I figured tonight we could continue in some Blaster Master 2, or Blaster Master 02. I did say I was going to probably not stream this anymore, but I'm at a point where one viewer wants... Yeah, there he is. There's the viewer. Don't worry, we're getting there, Chowder. We're getting there. Yeah. I did play a little bit of it off stream to get to a certain point, but I'm not terribly far. So just give me a second here. What else do we got? Cool. That video capture device, there's the switch. Audio is actually triggering. That's off entirely. Okay. There. All right. All right. Let's play a little bit of this. Didn't play too far, just up to this point. Research purposes. Yeah, those are some ripe melons we got there. Metal attacker, there's one here too. Can you not hear me? Here we go, one more time, nice and loud. Ready? Flower. What? Miss, demanding a flower from someone you don't know is quite rude. Major buzzkill. Totally saw you. You two, like, fell from space, right? Yeah, we... I can't believe you came to attack us again. Totally lame. Huh? Yeah, like in that silver... purplish super fast ship. Silver and purple ship? Hold on a sec. That wasn't... like, totally no way. She... so totally, you know? I'm not sure they do know, miss. So awesome at beating up losers like you. She's so totally not listening to us. Warning. Norma MA06. Ear. Boss battle. Ah. We'll be right back. fast. This is gonna take a couple attempts. Almost. Honestly, the burner's actually doing something, but now I forgot to switch to it. Please listen to us. Nah. Nope, nope, nope. I'm not a loser. Miss Kana, please calm down. You're making a scene. Come on. Oh my, for the handful she is. My humblest apologies to you. This young lady is Kana, pilot of the Nora MA-06 here. I am her support droid, Kenwood. At your service.
Yuki.
This charming support animal is Yakkopu. Ribbit. Indeed, it seems our support animals will get along quite splendidly. No, I haven't even got... I'm not even halfway through the game. And it is quite a coincidence that we have crossed paths. May I inquire as to what brought you here? After that, we explained about the current situation. Yeah, I'm not even halfway through Blaster Master 02. I've just been putting it off because I've been finding sections of it to be rather frustrating. And I don't really want to stream something that's making me frustrated. But I have one guy who wanted to see this particular character, so streaming it up to this point, I guess. That's right, if you could tell us anything you know about the access key, it would be a huge help. I totally know all about it. No way. Well, why not? You know we're not your enemies, right? No way means no way. If you, like, bring me 3 kinds of fruit, I might change my mind and tell you about the key. 3 kinds of fruit? Can you be more specific? Jason, looks like Jerry Lashie's getting bent out of shape. Rude, I'm in great shape. I'm not even a little bit bent. Just do what she wants and find that fruit. Jesus, we gotta track these things down. I'm terribly sorry. Miss Connor can be so stubborn sometimes. I know, right? She gets a total attitude. Obtaining the fruit, you must pass through a troublesome rocky area. Please take this part. It'll allow you to break through even solid rock. Drill Smasher. Cool. Press on. Ah, I see. Took me straight back to the beginning. Oh, that's cute. I can't jump up unless I do that. We have to go through like that. Can't get up there though. Thank you. I just lose to it. That's not even the right way. I just lose to a power-up we'll get later. This pro controller is responding. I want to go up, but I don't want to go that way. Whoa! Ah! That's a psycho. Worse enough that the power-ups are starting to fake me out. Stay in the water. There's one of the fruits. I don't know how I'm supposed to get up there. that pink stuff down there. That does damage. I honestly don't know how I'm supposed to get over there. Because thanks to this water, I can't lift myself up farther. Fly in the water. We'll come back to that one then. Thank you. have to do? We have to go up first. Fuck off. That shouldn't have hit me to begin with. attack button. Sorry about that. Trying to figure out why my headphones are tied up with the cable to the controller. As a result, it's causing my switch to detach from the dock. All because my cat wants to go leave my fucking room. I love how I was nowhere near that enemy, but I still took 2 points of damage. So this is the exact reason why I want to stop playing this game on stream, because I need to focus on it and it detracts from the whole point of streaming it. It's also pissing me off, which takes away from the enjoyment of the game. Also, this weapon needs to fire faster. Thank you. course there's this. Oh, that's nice. Ooh, my tank's been stolen. That did. Just has an item in it. Thank you. boy. Go. Pulsion upper. Okay. That should now allow us to get through this area. see what needs to be done. Now we need to carry that seed. Continue on with this planet. I'll probably just stop playing this and play something else. Where do I want to go now? Now that we have something that allows us to propel ourselves, those other two areas should be easier to do. Okay. funny thing about those fake power-ups is that they tend to drop the, bigger versions of them. In there. Over here. And there's our second fruit. This gets done now, because I remember in an earlier part that white bud steals Sophia over to another side. So I put you there. There it goes. Sure enough, we go over here, and there's Sophia. This part over again. Mm-hmm. this section. Affect him, okay. There we go. Now we head back to Kana. Got the fruit you want, and now about that access key. Pull your jets, just like, wait a sec. Deep breath, here we go. Okay, come and get it. Kana took the flower she plucked from her head along with the three fruits and stuffed them in Ikoku's mouth. Ikoku's like super special. He can mix all the goodies that he eats, and then he can like make medicine from it. Done. Here you go, Eve. This medicine is totally for you. Drink it up, like, all in one gulp. But it's just for a while, so, like, don't get used to it. Get totally healed, I bet you have to, like, get to your planet. Only temporary, huh? Thank you, Kana. It's all good. I wanted to get some use out of that flower. Totally worked hard to grow. I just kind of wanted to, like, tease you a bit, too. There's totes no key here. It just said totes. Oh, this game sucks. Cease this tomfoolery, Kana. It appears that a mutant on that planetoid holds the access key. As Kana mentioned, this planetoid falls quite quickly, so take care. Now we're done with Kana. Now we got the rest of the planet to explore. Fuck off! Don't know why control has to be so terrible when swimming. Thank you. schools. Now, we should have all the items on this map. I think we do. Like this thing. Oh, wow, okay. So it takes one hit from... takes like a ton of hits from Sophia, but only one from Violet. Okay, how about we not do that, please? I'm trying to get back to the tank, not fall through the water. Now we just have to do the planetoids. Oh wow, they're quick. We're still missing one more thing on the planet. There, managed to get to E1. should use that before we even touch the bloody planet. Check here again since we now have the map. All those power-ups in the water are fake. All for a map. That's great. That's a valuable waste of life there. Get on E3 somehow. A blast from the past. Skeleton boss. Oh, this one's different. Jason, I'm picking up a signal. It's the access key. And this must be the mutant Kana and Kenwood told us about. Planet Destroyer. Cereboss. To know how you actually do something about it. Okay, one of those actually does damage. I didn't think I was taking any damage from the electricity shots. long as I'm not touching the energy ball, then the electricity doesn't get hurt. Ah, there goes one of them. Now we're getting some progress. There goes the fire one. That was a little bit of Blaster Master 02, which I think from here on out I'll probably just stop playing that on the stream, because that requires a it's just a game that's making me frustrated, and I don't want to be streaming that on Twitch. I want to be playing games that I'm enjoying, and so that people can enjoy, instead of me getting constantly pissed off at video games, which doesn't really bring much entertainment. So anyway, that covered up. I think I'll just end the stream. I was thinking of playing something else after this, but that took a little too long, and I kind of feel like playing something off stream now, so that'll be it. There's not even anyone watching. Yeah, that'll be the end of the stream. I'll probably stream something tomorrow night. Don't know what. Maybe an N64 game, or maybe some Far Cry New Dawn, because I did start playing that. Yeah, we'll see. That's the end of the stream, and everyone have a good night.